I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
Let's go through it again. We have 15 minutes at max to get the airlock open. If we don't make it in time, fall back to base.
I've been thinking about blowing it up. What do you say, head officer? Staying up here gives me the creeps.
Look what we have here, a thinker. Brilliant! And did you think about what we do once we capture the hub? Shall we use your stupid head to close the exit? Cut the chatter! Reichsführer gave us clear task to capture this station quietly.
He's definitely off.
Thank you. Who's there? Shh, stuck in my ears. Someone out there. Someone's up there. Just imagine it. It's the damn drafts. Catching a cold definitely seems a possibility now.
You have to look for it. No? Anything here? Yes. We'll catch him anyway. If I didn't see him, not me.
Hey, Shit. Is the second ship coming or what? Chill to the bone. The filter's almost done for, too. My watch shows us at least 10 more minutes. I wish it were sooner. This place gives me the shivers.
What? Yeah.